be. I'm just doing what comes naturally.
Almost 4 in the morning, and we are about to enter Star Wars Galaxy's Edge.
I literally cried when I saw this.
I was the first to ride the Millennium Falcon opening day.
Woo!
Right side.
It's memories that will last forever for the kids.
I just want them to be able to say 25 years from now, I was there on opening day.
Seeing it brought to life here in Hollywood Studios, everything that I hoped and dreamed it would be.
Your allegiance should be with the First Order.
We got here when it was dark outside. Now we're able to watch the sunrise over Batuu, and it is incredible.
I'm not sure how to shake it.